Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you two scales on the keyboard. One is the C major scale and the second one is the G major scale. So let's get into it.
So the C major scale is pretty simple. They're all the white notes. So you start with C. So C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. That is the C major scale. So you can keep practicing the scale by playing it upwards and downwards, so I'll play it for you once. That's the C major scale for you. Now I'm quickly going to run you through the G major scale, and the G major scale has one sharp, so I'll just play it for you. So it starts on G, and it's G, A, B, C, D, E, and instead of playing F, you play F sharp and then G. So I'll play that again upwards and downwards for you. So here you go. And that's the G major scale. So keep practicing these two scales and yeah, good luck.